Today's Morning Minute, Kingdom Living from Troubles. We read in Psalms 34, verses 6 and 8, "This poor man called, and the Lord heard him. He saved him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear, reverence him, and he delivers them. Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in him." You have been saved, delivered from how many troubles? All. What was the condition of the heart of the man, David, who called to the Lord? Brokenness and humility before the Lord is the cry that the Lord hears. He turns a deaf ear to the self-reliant, prideful plea, "I can do this on my own." The sacrifice that God delights in is a broken and contrite heart. This is a sweet aroma to him. Your cry for mercy in a state of brokenness, poor in spirit, is the condition for the deliverance from all your troubles. What do you reference and esteem more, man or God? Where is God's protection? His protection is on those who reverence, esteem, and praise him. The angel of the Lord encamps around and protects those who fear him more than man. The angel of the Lord delivered the Israelites out of the slavery in Egypt. The angel of the Lord encamped around, passed over those who had the blood of the Lamb over their door frames. Your protection is from the Lord, and he will deliver you from all your troubles as you praise, esteem, and reverence him with all of your heart. Your blessing is taking refuge in God, the Lamb of God, Jesus Christ. Your refuge is in him, not anything in the world will offer. The world appears attractive, yet it is all temporal. God's deliverance is eternal. God's deliverance is eternal security. God's deliverance is the eternal forgiveness of sin. God's deliverance is eternal life from sin, death, and separation from God. Guard your mind and heart in Christ Jesus. Thank God for his deliverance today from the sin, guilt, condemnation, and shame of your past. Walk in the freedom of the risen Christ Jesus who died to set you free. God sent his only son to give you freedom, deliverance from sin and death. Receive his gift, deliverance, today, and let the radiance of the Lord shine in all that you do. Experience the agape love of God. Experience the freedom of kingdom living without shame, fear, condemnation, and guilt. You have been delivered from all your troubles. You are accepted and loved by God. Allow the Word of God to dwell in you richly today so you can walk in your identity and knowledge of the King's love for you. Walk today knowing all the privileges of the kingdom of God are yours now. Amen and amen.